Palestine, from Guernica to the world. We want to say that after all we have lived through in the history of humanity, since the bombing that we have suffered until today, the world and history cannot tolerate the destruction of another nation. The world and history cannot accept what is happening in Palestine. The world and history cannot accept a new Guernica.